fam, it's me, Andre Taylor, and today I'm gonna give y'all a first reaction to Selena Gomez's rival. A lot of people ask me for this and no other explanation. Let's get into this motherfucker. Track one, Revival.
I dive into the future, but I'm blinded by the sun.
What is this? Ooh. Wait, is she naked on this? Girl. You can do that, Selena Gomez. Ooh. I like this. I like this. Track two, Kill 'Em With Kindness. Nigga. We do, girl. Talk to me. Track three, Hands to Myself.
Ooh, don't.
Bryson Tiller telling you.
I want you all to myself.
Ooh. Selena. No, she didn't. She couldn't fucking don't. Oh my god. What is this? Selena. We not gonna just bypass that like she just didn't do. We about to go right back. Track four, Same Old Love. This album need to stop it, cuz it need to stop it.
Take away your things and go. You can't take back what you said.
This is dope. Track five, Sober. Y'all, I can't get over the fact that she is naked on this, y'all. I've just been looking at that the whole time. I'm being real. 100%. Sex on this album. My girl, you get it. Track six, Good For You. It's so goddamn hot right now. I've heard this, so y'all already know how I'm gonna feel about this. Do I look sexy, baby? You look good for you. Yeah, baby. Huh. 7 Camouflage. Piano. This is... This is that song for people who are out there going through relationship troubles, and if you need to know who you are in this relationship, this is the song. What? Rewind. Wow. Selena. Wow. I hope you see this, because wow, you blew me away. I didn't even expect any of that from you, so thank you. Track 8, Me and the Rhythm. Ooh, girl. You don't even know. Track 9, Survivors. Stop it. Stop. No head. I still have proven form of scar. Kill me, Selena. Slay me, Selena. Slay me. We are survivors. You can't fucking do it, can you? I lied. Fucking, I'm dead. Bye, y'all. Bye. Peace. See you in the next video. Track 10. Body heat. Oh, no. This one. Press me down till I scream. Feel the flame. I'm kerosene. I'm burning up, baby. No, she fucking didn't. All I need is your body. Know me like the sun, baby. Don't let go. Review for Selena Gomez Revival. This blew my mind away. Why? I didn't expect this out of Selena Gomez. Really, I'm not a, you know me, you know how I feel, unless this is your first time seeing me. I'm not really the biggest pop person, but this album, man, but this is amazing. Selena, this was a great body of work, and it's the only thing I know you probably don't want to be compared, but the thing I can compare it to is Justin Timberlake's Future Sex Love Sounds. Like, it is that big of a jump from what your last album was. I think it's amazing. I think I'd venture out to say that this is one of the great albums of 2015. I'd venture out to say that. So, Selena, keep doing your thing, keep finding yourself, and keep being you. My name is Audrey Taylor. Please hit that like and subscribe if you like and subscribe to the video. Comment below and tell me what's your favorite song from the Selena Gomez album, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!